Hey, what's up guys, Raj here and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. And today's video, I'm going to show you how you can make your Moto G4 Plus look like Google Pixel. When I first buy Moto G4 Plus, I cannot like old Marshmallow UI and Android 6.0 version on my Moto G4 Plus. So here are a few things that I do with my Moto G4 Plus and change whole UI and customize it completely. I make Moto G4 Plus look like Google Pixel. And I'm sure you definitely like these tips. Tip number 1. First of all, update your Moto G4 Plus Android Marshmallow to Nougat. And how to update your Moto G4 Plus and know more about this update package? Watch my another video in this topic. Links are given below in the description. And when you first time update your Moto G4 Plus Android Nougat, you can see whole new interface in front of you, and you really like the new version of Google. Now your Moto G4 Plus running on new Android Nougat 7.0. Now it's time to customize your Moto G. So guys, first of all, download a launcher called Nova Launcher. Download Nova Launcher Prime beta version and set this launcher as a default launcher. And now download Pixel icon pack on the Google Play Store. And once the both have it downloaded, now it's time to customize your Moto G4 Plus. Just long press on the blank screen, tap on settings, desktop. Now turn on persistent search bar. Now tap on search bar style. First select search bar style, after that select logo style. Go back and scroll down and select page indicator style and indicator color. Go back and tap on apps and widget drawer. First of all, tap on icon layout, slide the slider and adjust the icon size. I like small size, so I select 95%. Go back and select app drawer style, vertical, select background color white and set the transparency 15%. Turn on app search bar. Go back and tap on dock. Dock background rectangle and select transparency 50%. Select a folder and select folder preview N. Now select the look and feel and tap on icon theme. Select Google Pixel icon pack. Now your Pixel customization is ready. Try few customization according to your need. And this Nova Launcher provide you Pixel 3D touch. Now get Pixel fingerprint notification gesture. For this, simply download fingerprint swipe notification. Links are given below in the description. For know more about this app, watch my another video. Next, again open Play Store and download Google Wallpaper. And once the app is downloaded, open it and download and set Google Earth Wallpaper on your home screen. Night mode. Night mode is supposed to offer smartphone owner a way to use them more easily in the dark by applying a blue light filter toggle. Google decided to remove night mode from the first Android 7.0 release due to performance issues. But you can enable this feature manually. For this, go to your Play Store, search night mode enabler, download and install it. Now pull down the notification panel. Long press on this gear icon and enable system UI tuner. Now open night mode enabler app, tap on enable night mode. Now pull down the notification panel, tap on edit and add the night mode icon on notification tray. Next is navigation bar. If you want Pixel navigation bar icon, then simply download an app called Navbar Apps. Download and install this app and once the app is downloaded, open and enable it. So guys, these are some basic customization of Google Pixel for your Moto G4 Plus. After this customization, you can see your Moto G4 Plus looks very nice. And if you want full Google Pixel feature and experience, such as Pixel Dialer, Pixel Navigation Bar, Pixel Camera App, and one of the most awaited powerful feature, Google Assistant, then you need to root your Moto G4 Plus. And after rooting the Moto G4 Plus, you don't need to go anywhere. Simply go to my channel and open my Google Pixel and Android Nougat playlist. and you can find everything here. So hopefully guys, you enjoy this video. If you like this video, don't forget to smash that hit like button and subscribe my channel. My name is Raj and I will see you the next video.